What happened today is they got deep into the negotiations over the ADP decisions, and there's two decisions there. One is the information decision for the national contributions, which they have to decide here in Lima. The other is the elements text for the 2015 deal in Paris, where they don't have to make actual decisions here, but they have to get everyone's ideas on the table and fairly reflected in that text by the end of next week. The big fight at the end of the day was a number of developing countries that wanted to move from a verbal discussion mode into a line-by-line textual analysis with text projected on the screen. And at the end of the day, the chairs announced in response to a point of order from South Africa that they would go in that direction starting tomorrow. And then a number of countries objected, saying that was going to complicate the negotiations and make it harder to understand what's actually going on, and so they broke the plenary at about 6:15 or 6:30 and started a Friends of the Chair consultation tonight to try to figure out the way forward. So we'll find out tomorrow how they're going to proceed. They've only started to go through the elements paper on finance and adaptation and mitigation and technology. They've got a lot more work to do. The hope of the co-chairs is they can complete the first round of discussions on both decisions by the end of this week, come back over the weekend with two new revised texts that reflect the input from all the parties, and then get down to detailed negotiations next week and try to get agreement by the end of the COP next Friday or Saturday.